meet Maxim Martynenko, an analyst of the stock market, futures and cryptocurrencies industry and a web developer. Maxim graduated from the Kherson National Technical University getting a degree in informatics, worked as a web developer in several local and international companies in Kherson, Ukraine and in Munich, Germany. Then Martynenko became a freelance web developer and further the head of the informational service of the Hostcoin project, a secure and decentralized hosting and domain services provider based on the blockchain. Maxim is an expert in PHP, MySQL, JavaScript and other programming languages. Martynenko does not drink coffee and likes to see the sunrise during morning runs.